make the speedo, you know, display the simulated speed. We also use it to detect the snag of various vehicle controls as well. So the fact that you've turned the headlights on generates a CAN bus signal on the car's electronics network. Our simulation software intercepts that and then does things in the simulation depending on whether you've got the headlights on or not.